the 60th minute. Now a chance, though, for Greenville. Ball still alive. Pollock moves it in there. Back post, headed just up now. Muhammad to the top. Shot fired. It's in. Greenville equalizes, and once again, it's Pilato at the top of the box. Presented by Pilato, but also Murph. And Muhammad sets up another teammate for yet another goal like last week.
And Muhammad drew the attention of almost three Omaha defenders, and that really opened things up.